Yeah, whatever.
Huh? Lawrence?
I'm very disappointed, Axel. And you're even the team captain. You're suspended from the team. You and Trinidad. With that kind of attitude, this will be your last game for sure.
Why did you do that?
It wasn't just my fault. It was Lawrence's too.
And you started it. Quit being a child.
Don't talk to me that way. I'm not Lawrence. What's with that Lawrence, huh? Everything he does is always right for you.
Well, he's my friend. And whatever happens...
A friend? Didn't he make you cry?
He can do that because he's my real friend. If not, I'll just get furious with him the way I am with you right now. But he cannot make me cry, and he cannot hurt me if he's not that important to me.
That guy's a lucky bastard.
Lawrence! Lawrence? Sorry to disturb you. I just got worried when you walked out, but... You look okay now. I'll leave you alone. Lawrence? Hey, I'm leaving. Know what? It wasn't just a basketball game to you. It was a competition. You have nothing to prove, though. You won over Axel. It is us who should feel insecure. Me and Axel. Because nothing can compare to the kind of friendship you're sharing with Shello. Look at me. All I do is try to be cute. But it's okay. As long as you notice me.
Your ideas confuse me. You got a complicated mindset.
Because you don't know what friendship really means, Axel. You just use people for your very own selfish motives.
Hey, that was harsh.
You just give favors to them to make yourself feel important. And you tell me, what was your reason for taking my bag? So that you could make a fool of me? To make me look stupid?
Now I know how low you think I am. Well, in that case, it's your problem where to find your bag.
Okay, I'm going. Anyway, you're not, oh my gosh. Bye, Lawrence. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what's this? Ew. Oh, sorry.
Lawrence, you're just here. I've been looking all over for you. How are you?
I'm okay. Why?
I know you're upset.
It was insulting, Gian. I used to protect Shello from Axel, but now she treats me this way, even if it was really Axel's fault.
Lawrence, come on. Don't you know Shello by now? That's just normal. That's how she really is, when she's worried.
All I know, it would be so foolish for me to go on forcing myself on her. Yes, it's really hard to lose a friend. But I'll endure it. Gian, I just wish... this would be the last time we talk about Shello.
I've heard this before. You've said that.
What?
Oh, nothing. I have to go now. You know, you should contemplate on things. How about you lock yourself up so you can think straight for once?
Time, I've been passing time, watching trains go by. All of my life, lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly. Wishing there could be someone waiting home for me. something's telling me it might be you. All of my life I've been saving love songs and lullabies, and there's so much more no one's ever heard. Telling me it might be you. Yeah, it's telling me it must be you. And I'm feeling it'll just be you all of my
it delicious.
Isn't it always?
Mother.
You can be grumpy
Father,
at times.
You two look so happy. Hi, dear. How was the sports fest?
Yeah.
It was fine.
Your mother and I were discussing our plans to put up a small canteen.
We can start with a small amount. Just to be able to serve snacks. Because if we keep waiting for a big cash, you know, we may not be able to start at all.
That's a good idea.
Yes, yeah, Shalom. He must act now if he wants something to happen.
Mm-hmm. Lawrence, do you have a game tomorrow?
Do you think Coach will let me play? Of course not.
How about we go out on Saturday?
Saturday? Where will we go here?
Well, I guess we can hit the river. For a swim, or we can just go around Monte Grasha.
We'll see.
I really miss the times when we all went out with cello.
Hey, Lawrence, you might be late.
Uncle, it's our sports fest today, so we can take it easy.
Jin, eat first.
Your coffee, sir.
Uncle?
Yes?
I can't go fishing with you on Saturday. Well, Lawrence and I, well, the two of us, we're going somewhere. I'll go ahead.
Hey, Gia, wait for me. Gia!
Yeah.
You saw it?
Yeah, that's right.
Hey,
yeah,
where's
I
Axel?
I remember that.
He's absent. He's not playing anyway, right?
Where does he live?
Where?
Oh, I don't know. So many questions.
But even if I knew, I wouldn't tell you.
Right. Yeah.
There's really no one in this room I can talk sensibly to.
Yeah.
Really? But do
yeah,
tell us.
That's right.
We're all sensible.
Suit yourself.
Hey, Cello. If it weren't for Axel's warning, you're finished.
Crazy girl.
Hi. What are you doing?
Oh, well, oh,
we were just watching the guys practicing downstairs.
Hi, Shello.
Hi, Shello.
Do you girls want to eat?
Oh, sure.
Oh, but we still have
Please,
glasses.
Come on, come on.
Oh, but you can take Brittany with you if you want, right?
Yeah. Okay. Go on. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Gotta go.
Bye.
Hey, what about Shello?
I'm just passing by. Ma'am, please. I just really need to get the address of Axel Aquino because I left my bag somewhere and he was able to get it, but
he didn't go to school today. I really need my things back. Even the books I borrowed from the library are all in there too. Ma'am, those books are due for returning.
It was very careless of you to leave your bag lying around. All right, here.
Ma'am. Oh, thank you very much, ma'am.
Okay. I'll see you
after school. Thanks a lot. You'll see Axel.
Sorry, Lawrence, I can't eat with you. Because I'm on diet. I put on weight fast, so I have to be careful. You do eat a lot. Are you still on bad terms with Shello? Isn't that bad? Was it the sports fest?
I don't know. Remember what you told me then? You were wrong about us, Brittany. Now, it's like she's closer to Axel.
Oh? Really? In that case, maybe now we can be close too. What?
I'm sorry. I can't find one that I fancy.
But they all pass the basic qualifications. Age bracket, income. And best of all, they're all from Monte Gracia.
Yes, Lolita, I know that. But my goodness, have you read some of these essays? Just look at them. It seems that these kids are not sincere with their work. I'm meticulous. I'll try to look for some more, okay?
Okay. Let's extend the application period.
Good.
You're not contented with one bottle. You want another one. You're being difficult, Eva.
Eva! Eva! Eva, could you go down here? Eva! Eva! Settle all your debts! Hey, Eva, come out, Eva! 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 Axel, where's your mother? She hasn't paid a single cent. Even your TV isn't paid for yet. Okay, you can forget about that. Just pay your dues.
You never learn, Richard. Why do you trust my mother with the loans? I would not be able to pay for it. You know I'm totally broke.
Richard, long time no see, huh? Richard, can I
Eva,
owe you some cash?
Eva, you're going overboard.
Huh?
Settle your debts right now.
Hey, what?
Hey, you. Some nerve you got. Don't you ever hurt
Why
my mother.
You?
She's my
hey,
mother,
son,
all right?
Stop it.
How
enough,
dare you
son.
Do that to her? You do that again, you're
going
to get
enough.
It from me, huh?
Stop it. Enough. Axel, stop it.
What
that's
do
enough.
You want? You want to
son,
die?
Stop it.
Get out of here.
That's enough. Get out of here.
Damn
Don't
you!
Come back!
I'm going to report this
Shut
to the
up.
Authorities! You damn drunken lady! Damn you!
You shouldn't have borrowed money from him.
Oh, this gave me
Look
a
Look at what happened to us.
Scold me some more.
Stay there, I'll make you some coffee.
Axel, hurry up!
Just a minute.
Axel, come on.
Just wait.
It's bland.
Just why do you keep on getting loans?
Why? Do you ever give me money?
I do give you just enough. But what do? You squander it on liquor. What if one day you get sick?
Listen to you. You talk too much. Hey, Axel, you haven't even proven anything to me yet, huh? You talk as if you're all that.
It's useless talking to you.
Hey, Axel. Axel? Bring home some noodles, all right?
Okay.
And I want that with soup.
All right.
Hello, Mother. Where's Father?
At the City Hall. He's paying for the theater tax. It's really expensive.
I think I, saw Franco.
He just dropped by, don't mind him.
Oh, Mother. Goodness. What do I do with you? Mother.
Shalom, my dear. Maybe you should, take it easy on the food. It's not that I'm stopping you from eating, but you're devouring the food.
Yeah, I noticed she's really tense lately.
Is there something bothering you?
None at all.
Shalom, we know you too well. You can always talk to us about your problems.
Father, I am fine.
Okay. I'll respect your decision if you would want to keep it to yourself for now. But you know, you should not hesitate if you'd want to discuss with us whatever it is that's bothering you. Okay?
Father, promise me that you'll tell me all your concerns. Especially if it's about your finances.
Well, you know that's been a problem since then. But you know, Shiloh, your mother and I never want you to be bothered with those concerns.
Father, promise me you will not keep any secrets from me. That would really upset me if you would.
All right. I may not understand what's happening to you right now, but I promise that your mother and I will not keep any secrets from you. But if there's an instance that we may have kept some things from you, about anything for that matter, keep in mind that it's always for the best.
That's right. Your father and I will always think of what's best for you, okay?
I'll accept whatever it is. I'll try to understand. Just always tell me the truth.
Mm. Dear Shello, I just took your bag because I wanted to be close to you. I wanted to be your friend. But even if it did not happen, I'm glad for the short time we've spent together. I was going to return this, but I was hurt by what you said. But that's over now. I want to start over and start things right, if you would allow it. Please wear this bracelet as a token of my friendship.
Whatever happened to us, Shello?
Axel,
what are you waiting for? That tomboy?
Dead meat.
Better be careful. She was like an angry tiger when she looked
at you. You're toast, man.
Chewed you alive.
Yes, you. Who else?
Why don't you all go? Or I'll beat you up.
Come on, let's eat some cake.
Good luck, man.
Hi.
Those guys. Hey, have you seen Shello?
No.
I'm going to be late.
Why are you looking for her?
Nothing.
I didn't see her.
What's wrong with him?
Know what, Lawrence? A while ago, Axel was looking for Shello. Our bivouac is a few days away. Aren't you excited?
What for? But I can't do anything about it. We're required to go.
What's going on? What really happened?
Our rift has gotten worse. Even you can't even do anything about it.
Shello, can we talk?
Axel, if you don't give me back
Here's
my bag.
Here's your bag. Hey, don't worry. Your things are all there, except for the ones I've given back. Shello, do you still think I'm a jerk? You know, I'm sorry for everything I did. I just acted that way because... Well, what's important is that you have your things now, okay? I kept my word.
All right. Thanks. Okay, let's start. Are you sure it's like that?
the steps because, you know, people are coming by from the other side. And people are coming from the second floor. You see them all. So it's like a perfect hangout place.
You can meet a lot of people.
Yeah. Father, I wish you were here right now so that you can help me patch things up with Lawrence and Shello. They're really so stubborn. Father, what am I supposed to do? Lawrence!
Alright, boys and girls. Stomach in.
Are you coming too?
I'm with COCC.
Eyes forward, please.
Medic!
Are you ready?
I didn't know that.
Okay. Hold on.
Great.
Okay.
This is gonna be a long day.
Hey, Shello.
Jian, hi.
We'll get going now.
Okay.
Alright.
Bye.
Pablo!
Sir!
Come on.
Go to the medic group.
Sir, yes, sir!
I think that's where we're gonna be starting, right?
Why do we have to attend this whack? I don't get it.
You know, I don't get it.
Girls, come on.
This is part of our training.
Training?
What I'm worried about is
the sun. We get sunburned just when it's near prom night. My God.
You're the one to talk. All you think about is skin.
We don't even know if we'll survive this trip.
No, we won't.
Well, you know what, girls? I'm glad I brought this.
Oh, my God.
Is that SPF 70?
Get a shirt.
Lawrence, if you don't have a date yet, let me be your prom date.
It's a cooling.
Okay.
Promise? You said that, huh?
Your pal mosquitoes? We'd need
that. Hey, Axel, come in here.
Hey. Am I late?
Where have you been?
You're late.
Hey, guys.
Hey, you're late. Right. Okay. We've been waiting.
Join the line.
Make sure you've got the toothbrush.
The goal is to get as many flags for each platoon, making use of strength and wit. We're leaving in 5 minutes. MPs, come with me.
Hey, Lawrence, let's get on the bus.
Come on,
but where are we going?
Oh, hey,
yeah, maybe, so, yes.
Please,
some water. I heard some of my gear.
Some
water.
You.
Yeah,
we should sit together. Okay.
Mr. Tan does not seem to bother you these days, Ernesto.
Mr. Tan is out of the country. I think he's closing a business deal somewhere in the Middle East. It's a big deal. So I don't think the construction of the mall is a big priority for him these days.
I'm sure he'll get back to you, sweetheart.
Maybe so, but not in the next few weeks. Thank you. Where's Gian, by the way?
I think they will be back home. Supposed to be tomorrow. I'm not sure. That's what Lauren said. Why?
Nothing. I just wanted to go fishing. There's too much pressure at work right now.
Why don't you try asking your son again? Ernesto.
You know, I would really want to do that. But I don't think now is the right time. I still feel resistance from Lawrence.
You know what? Take it easy, honey. I'm sure it'll turn out fine. Anyway, if you're really stressed out, then maybe I could give you a back rub later tonight in our room. Sounds good?
Yeah. Why not?
Essang. Franco was here yesterday. He was pestering me again about it.
Lupe, we've discussed this. We're not doing it. Besides, we've started this eatery. Maybe small, but it's going to be big help. And one more thing. What would Shello say if she finds out that we're showing obscene films here?
Platoon, assemble!
Gosh, it's so hot. I can't believe this. Hurry up and get in here.
Hey, look at my bracelet.
Oh, you see that? It's here. Look, isn't it pretty?
I know.
Look at my earrings.
Shut up! What are you doing here?
Ma'am, it's so hard. We can't put it up. It's like so hot and it's so heavy.
Yes, oh, yeah, it's so heavy. How can you do those things with all those fancy accessories? Take those off. You can't wear those here. Tamayo, confiscate those items. Hurry up.
You're going to give it back, aren't you?
I want to get it.
I want to take it
off. It's so expensive.
You sure this will hold?
One more.
Okay.
Come on. Do it properly.
Together. Can't set it up.
Pick one more time, guys.
Do you have pegs for this?
Come on. Hey, Shello.
All right, come on.
Did you get it?
Get what?
Hey, Axel, what do you think you're doing? Come over and help us here.
Nothing.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Here,
come on. Let's do it better this time, guys.
Okay. Finish this.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
Two.
Lift.
Pablo,
sir.
These are the maps for the survival test. Get hold of these.
Sir, yes, sir.
Welcome to Manolo Montegracia High School Bivouac.
What's he talking about?
Our activities are meant to develop your strength, to sharpen your minds, and give you courage. Here are the rules of Bivouac. Discipline. Unity. Cooperation. Coordination. And most of all, teamwork. Understand?
Sir, yes, sir!
Welcome to our first challenge of the bivouac. For our first test, we've selected some officials and privates. The winner will get 10 merit points, and the loser will be punished. Okay, ready!
Oh my gosh!
Go! Go!
There you go!
Woo! Go!
Go!
Faster! All right!
Faster! There you go!
All right, go!
Pace yourself!
Go!
Are you okay? Does it hurt?
Yeah.
To the losers, your punishment is...
Oh, no.
You will crawl under them until you get to the end of the line. Ready? Go!
Go!
Go! Go! Go!
Go!
Go!
Go! Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go! Move it, losers!
Go!
Go! Go!
Go!
Get under there!
Go! Go!
Get on your hands and knees!
You're so slow. How can you let a girl defeat you?
Go, 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 go.
Close your eyes. Relax. Gradually feel the air pass through your lungs. Do you feel relaxed?
I feel so relaxed, Lolita.
That's good, Frida. For once, the Red Ladies aren't here. We don't have to talk about community projects or scholarship programs. By the way, are the kids still away?
Yeah.
So, does this mean you have the mayor all to yourself?
Very soon. We'll see each other soon. Be patient. Just wait.
All set?
I'll be visiting you. You know my situation very well, don't you? I can't just leave whenever I feel like it.
Sorry. I'll just have Lelai clean this up. I'll be back. Lelai. Lelai? Lelai?
Trinidad, you're summoned by Officer San Carlos at the officer's tent, right now.
Shello, here I come.
Honey. The kids are out. How about, you and I go out tonight?
Ernesto. Who were you talking to on the phone earlier?
Sir!
Trinidad, we have decided to give you the task of washing the dishes of the Charlie and Bravo platoon.
What are you waiting for, Trinidad?
Go ahead, Trinidad.
Yes, sir.
San Carlos. Order a company call. And I will give a briefing about the survival test. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Fiona, have you set the flags on the designated areas?
Sir, aye, sir. Everything's all set.
Okay, are you sure?
Sir, yes, sir.
Where's Pablo?
He's at his post, sir.
You can't even answer. Don't think I don't know what you're up to.
What? Frida, tell me, what am I up to? Huh?
I overheard your conversation over the phone. Okay?
What did you hear? Huh? Tell me, what have you heard? Frida, you didn't hear anything. Because if you did, you would know for sure that it was just a business call. No more, no less. That was just one of my constituents. Gosh. Frida, you doubt so easily. But the truth of the matter is, there's nothing to doubt.
Nothing to doubt. Is that right? You better clean up your act, Ernesto. Don't wait till I catch you in the act, Ernesto. Or worse yet, your son.
Frida, Frida, come on. Look at me. My wife. You know, you're just jealous. You know very well that my shenanigans are over. Look, you are the only woman in my life now. So please, please, huh? Stop it, Frida. Come on, let's go to bed. Let's stop this, okay? Come on. Come on.
This is the last challenge of your survival skills. Pablo, distribute the envelopes. Those envelopes contain maps, which will be given to each group representative. Those maps would lead you to the forest, where the flags symbolizing each platoon are present. The yellow flag is for Charlie. The red flag for Alpha. The blue flag for Bravo. And white for Delta. Those flags have instructions as to how to find, ultimately, the flag of Monte Gracia High School. It's equivalent to the number of points of 10 flags. All right, officers? Go to your respective groups and plan your strategy.
Attention! About face!
Okay, so what are we gonna do, huh? Can we see that map? Come on.
All right, what's in it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let's get the right coordinates.